Brad Schwedock was a dentist by occupation, but his real passion was photography.
This is something he loved, and he would have been a photographer if, you know, if life was different.
The former co-chair of Stanford's Liver Life Walk harnessed that passion after his first liver transplant in 2008 gave him a second chance at life. But his battle against liver disease was ongoing, and in 2011, his wife Carol donated 60% of her liver to help her husband.
My mom was tested and found out there was 1% chance that she could be a match for him, and she fell in the 1%.
Although Brad's life was cut short, his family has found a meaningful way to keep his memory alive.
We wanted to put on a gallery of my dad's photography. He passed away last November, on November 15th. And so we wanted to do something to tribute him and all his work.
Brad's work will be presented in a one-night gallery showcase Saturday, just a day after the one-year anniversary of his passing.
We knew that Friday was going to be a really sad day for us, and we wanted something positive to look forward to.
Zoe, who shares her father's passion for photography, took on the job of curating the show, which is titled Through His Lens, Celebrating the Life of Brad Schwedock.
The main theme of the gallery is rusted metal, because he took a lot of, that was like his big theme. That was his love, was finding like old rusted cars and like run down buildings, old rusted signs. So we picked that as the theme, and then we're doing like a sub theme of just all of his other favorite works.
We chose 18 pieces of his work specifically because 18 is the number chai in Judaism, and chai means life. And this necklace actually is a necklace that he gave me after I donated, because I gave him the gift of life.
We just want everyone to remember his passion for photography and his love for life, really. Even though he was sick, growing up with him, I never even knew he was sick. His love for life was so much greater than his disease.
Proceeds from the show will go to Donate Life Connecticut, an organization close to the family's heart.
It's a nonprofit that helps raise awareness about organ donation, and they were really big part. They made a big impact on our family, and my dad became an advocate for them and spoke for them.
The show will be held Saturday from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. at Franklin Street Works. In Stanford, Samantha McKelvey, it'srelevant.com.